Sri A. Navaneetha Krishnan.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Many things have been spoken to here. I would like to draw the kind attention of the Honorable Minister to the provision, namely item 3 of clause A of subclause 3 of section 4. This is also, as usual, I am making my submission, subject to correction.
Subject to correction always.
Always. We never claim that we are always correct or complete. An insurance coverage of such amount as may be prescribed in favor of surrogate mother for a period of 16 months, covering postpartum delivery complications from an insurance company or an agent recognized by the Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority, established under the Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority Act 1999. So the insurance cover-up is required for 16 months only after delivery. Because I have gone through the dictionary of what is the meaning of the word postpartum, and also clarified with our my friend Derek O'Brien also. So now when she is in the family way, definitely she would face many medical problems. So that the period during the pregnancy must be covered by this insurance policy. And also who is to pay the premium, that is also not clear. So the bill is all right. In other aspects it is well and good, by and large it is all right. And also further delegated legislation comes in. What is the sum to be assured? What is the sum? It must be quantified. So now, depending upon the parents or intending couple, as it is worded in this act, intending couple, it depending upon their ability to pay the premium, and also the surrogate mother's financial position, economical background, why she is, though we call it altruistic, not for commercial purposes, but any love and affection, not without any expectations are. This is my humble opinion. So now the sum assured must be prescribed, going to be prescribed by the executive, by the government. My humble submission would be, a standard amount or a fixed amount cannot be made applicable to all the surrogate mothers. So this is my worry. How this problem can be solved? That because the intending couple must be financially sound, so as to take the premium, so as to take the policy for 5 lakhs, 10 lakhs, 20 lakhs, which is going to be prescribed by the central government. So now without a policy during the pregnancy period, no purpose. Definitely that period also to be covered. It is a foremost important thing. And also the amount, the premium, the sum assured must be also, there must be some table. Slab system must be done. So for that amount, the surrogate mother must agree to. No purpose will be served. So without the insurance cover-up, we cannot do anything. We cannot even walk on the street. So I humbly draw the kind attention of the Honorable Health Minister to go deep into it and do the needful. And I support this bill. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Now the message from Lok Sabha Secretary General.
Sir, with your kind permission, I rise to report that Lok Sabha at its sitting held on the 19th of November 2019 adopted the following two motions recommending to the Rajya Sabha that 1. Rajya Sabha do agree to nominate one member from the Rajya Sabha to associate with the Committee on Public Undertakings of the House for the unexpired portion of the term of the committee, vice Sri Surendra Singh Nagar, who resigned from the Rajya Sabha, and communicate the name of the member so nominated by the Rajya Sabha. 2. Rajya Sabha do agree to nominate one member from Rajya Sabha to associate with the Committee on Public Accounts of the House for the unexpired portion of the term of the committee, vice Sri Bhuvaneshwar Kalita, who resigned from Rajya Sabha, and do communicate the name of the members so nominated by the Rajya Sabha.